Hi guys, now we are going to test the 3D on my Samsung ES8000. So these are the 3D glasses we have. See, these are the 3D glasses. Now let us test the Samsung this thing. Now I'm going to explore 3D. I'm clicking on it. Starting 3D content service, high speed internet connections to confirm. So for the 3D content, if you want to watch it, we need to turn this light here on. See, it's getting turned on. So there, if it is turned on the TV, we can able to see the 3D glasses are connected. So showing in 3D. Press the 3D button to switch back to 3D. Showing like that. See, without the 3D glasses, the image is very much blurred. If you put the 3D glasses, the image is very much clear. See? This is what